5-6 in the afternoon. And ayan, it's Dinagyang. And Friday to Sunday is the highlight of the festival. So, halakad! Around dapat 6 and it's 3 or 5:42. 5:42 going 6. Check na lang phone ko pero. So yon, and I have actually 2.21 kilometers na nilakad yun. Probably mo maano ako dito sa background music. But Friday, as I what I've said, Friday yung pinaka-highlight. Saturday and Sunday may mga try. Mayroon mga artist na pupunta. However, yung dilemma dito is the source of transportation. Kasi from Gaisano City, mostly, nag-iba na kasi yung setup. Like 2 years ago, syempre, ng pandemic, walang Dinagyang. So ngayon na bumalik yung Dinagyang Festival. Huwag yung mga tao sa gala, sa party, dahil kasi party doon, lalo na sa festive.
Bili.
Meron flow ni Mama Mary. Pero parang patron talaga dito si Santo Niño.
water. Every nilagyan or every time na may parang food fest na dito, dito ako nakakain ng ganitong nachos. Pag wala, hindi ko alam kung saan ako bibili. Expected yan from every year. Uulan talaga. But it's like a form of blessing. Yun. Makulimlim. So hopefully pag uulan, putik lahat. Hopefully hindi. So again guys, about my rant earlier na kutkot ng kutkot. I know it's for safety but others, ayan, meron ako nakasabay na nagko-complain kasi bakit daw nilagay sa plastic? Which is, I don't know for my side kasi probably nga yung sabi niya baka daw mas madukutan pa siya kasi nasa plastic, kaalugugin mo and solid ng mga ganun bagay. So, ewan ko. But of course, for your own sake, dapat aware ka din. Kasi sa mga ito occasion, maraming snatcher. You cannot always think na you're secure, you're safe. Kasi kahit mga taga dito, alam mo natin, madami ng snatcher ngayon. Kasi hindi ko ginamit yung camera ko, yung DSLR. Mas ginamit ko itong maliit. Para mas handy sa akin. Hindi ako mahihirapan pag nagkukunin ako sa bag ko. But anyways, yan. Nag-iingay na, so subtitle na lang tayo. Madadaanan pagkahapon. Kasi ano pa lang bang oras? It's like going 8. So yun. Wala akong katawa-tawa yung daanan. There's the other side. Gano'n na yung ano ko. See? It's about 2,075 steps as of now. Oh my god. Ayan. We got the good. So, imbis na magdidinagyan tayo, what we're going to do is going to bake rather than magdagyang-dagyang. Sige, mas.